took him by the hospital, and
they examined him. He was a little dehydrated, but he's in good shape.
Yeah. You talked to Children's Services?
Yeah, because a crime was involved, I convinced them to grant us custody until a social worker can come and take over. They're gonna send me the paperwork.
No, this was in the baby's swaddling blanket.
I love you.
So you think Evelyn was the mother?
What kind of mom puts her baby in a rabbit hutch?
I think that she was trying to protect him.
Or hide him. We don't even know for sure the baby's hers.
Maybe she just abandoned him. You know, that happens more than you think.
I don't think so. She left these crystals along her path, like breadcrumbs, to mark the way back.
That's what the milk was about.
What?
Ruby said the girl asked Alice about milk. So maybe she hid her baby, went outside to go to the store, planned to go back to him, but something stopped her.
Where'd you say you found him, Ferg?
Right here. Right there.
You two stay here. Look after him. Evelyn's trying to hide this child. Maybe someone's looking for him.
Come on. I've worked with Monica for years. She's been in Children's Services for like a decade.
Can't be too careful. All right? Yes. She checks out.
Thanks. Thank you for your patience.
Here he is.
Did you park nearby?
Oh, yeah, just around the corner.
Okay, I'll walk you to your car.
Okay, then. Bye-bye.
Where are you parked?
Oh, I'm just right around the corner there.
So, Cady.
Branch, don't.
Don't what? Don't walk you to this nice woman's car?
You need to stop calling me.
You know, maybe if you answered your phone.
Alice Hinckley, longtime resident of Absaroka County, passed away on Friday. A valued member of the community, Alice leaves behind no family. But his kindness, his decency, and his courage will be remembered by everyone who knew him.